Hello everyone, today I'm going to talk about how to make an awareness campaign. First of all, if you want to have the attention of the people, you should start with some visual aids like posters, portfolios and all the publicity you can make, so the people around you can pay attention about them in order to make conscious in them. The topic that we have is the organic agriculture and sustainable agriculture. So this means that in the process of the agriculture, we don't use a lot of chemicals and we produce with organic products. So nowadays we know that the big industries, the big farms, they used to produce in a big way in order to have more incomes. So they don't care about the human health in long terms. So this means that all the people is accustomed to buy these products, and they don't care about if they are going to kill them or they are going to get sick because of these products. So all the publicity you make, it has to be in markets, because if you know, all the people that buy these products, they used to go to the supermarkets. Also, you can go to farms or all places where people go to buy food. You have to take in account that it has to be a simple message, because the main characteristic of an awareness campaign is that you impact with a message that is simple to remember for the people. Because if you make a publicity that has a lot of information, probably this customer is not going to read it, so is going to be a waste of time. So it has to be a simple message so people can remember it in an easy way, because it is going to be a waste of time if you make it a long text. So be sure you influence with something little, easy to read and striking. Also, you can make some surveys to these people about the topic, because it's very important to take in account their opinion, because if you don't know their opinion, you will not know how to give the information they have to know in order to make awareness in your campaign. Also, it's important to know what do they know about the topic, so you can make sure that the information they know is true, and if it is not true, your goal is going to change their knowledge about the topic by making trainings about the topic, so they can improve their knowledge and probably change their point of view. Because nowadays we probably have access to a lot of food, but the problem is that we don't know the origin of them. So it is important to make conscious in that, because as we know, the large producers only want to produce in big quantity to improve their incomes, and they don't care about the human's health in long term, as I said at the beginning. So having a sustainable agriculture, we promote the local consumption of food. This means that we promote a better economy in our local community. So this will promote a lot of work, so we are going to have the families are going to have a better life, and also it is going to be a healthier life. So having a sustainable agriculture, we promote the local consumption of food, and this means that we promote the growth of our community in order to have a better life. Also, giving work to the local people, and this will help us to know what we are eating and what our family is eating. Also, the training should be done in a proper way, because it is going to be their first, probably their first time they hear this topic, and they're going to know more about this topic. So make sure you can be the more honest in the topic, because you have to convince them so they can start the project with you. And probably because it is a topic that you don't hear very often, it can be a little difficult for them to accept it. So make sure you have all the information they can ask, like statistics, value information, images, testimonials, in order to convince them. Because if you follow all these steps, probably, and I make sure that you will have a very good awareness campaign. So thank you everyone for here, and good night.